There's a great essay written by Sigmund Freud called On Transience, and in it, he cites a conversation that he had with the poet Rilke as they were walking along this beautiful garden. And at one point, Rilke looked like he was about to tear up, and Freud said, "What's wrong? It's a beautiful day. There's beautiful plants around us. This is magnificent." And then Rilke says, "Well, I can't get over the fact that one day all of this is going to die. All these trees, all these plants, all this life is going to decay. Everything dissolves in meaninglessness when you think about the fact that impermanence is a really real thing. Perhaps the greatest existential bummer of all is entropy." And I was really struck by this because perhaps that's why when we're in love, we're also kind of sad. There's a sadness to the ecstasy, you know? Beautiful things sometimes can make us a little sad, and it's because what they hint at is the exception, a vision of something more, a vision of a hidden door, a rabbit hole to fall through, but a temporary one. And I think ultimately that is kind of the tragedy. That is why love simultaneously fills us with melancholy. So that's why sometimes I feel nostalgic over something I haven't lost yet, because I see its transience. And so how does one respond to this? Do we love harder? Do we squeeze tighter? Or do we embrace the Buddhist creed of no attachment? Do we pretend not to care that everything and everyone we know is going to be taken away from us? And I don't know if I can accept that. I think I more side with the Dylan Thomas quote that says, "I will not go quietly into that good night, but instead rage against the dying of the light." I think that we defy entropy and impermanence with our films and our poems. I think we hold onto each other a little harder and say, "I will not let go. I do not accept the ephemeral nature of this moment. I'm going to extend it forever. Or at least I'm going to try."
Sacrifice what we are for what we could become.
I've done everything as you say. I followed your rules without question. I thought it would help me see things clearly. But instead of helping me to see, I look around and it's like I'm blinded. Control. Try to focus, but
It is so easy to see dysfunction between you and me. We must free up these tired souls before the sadness kills us both. I tried and tried to let you know I love you, but I'm letting go. It may not last, but I don't know. I just don't know. If you don't know, then you can't care. And you show up, but you're not there. But I'm waiting, and I want to. Still afraid that I will desert you. Every day, with every word whispered, we get more far away. The distance between us makes it so hard to stay. But nothing lasts forever, but be honest, babe. It hurts, but it may be the only way. The distance between us makes it so hard. I love you, but I'm letting go. I love you, but I'm letting go. Be it hurts, but it may be the only way. Nothing lasts forever, but we all is best. It hurts, but it may be the only way. The distance between us makes it so hard. The distance between us makes it so hard.
Today's the first day that begins forever. Everything will eventually come to an end, so try to savor the moment, cause time flies, don't it? The beauty of life, you gotta make it last for the better, cause nothing lasts forever, you know? Yo, everything eventually comes to an end, so try to savor the moment, cause time flies, don't it? The beauty of life, you gotta make it last for the better, cause nothing lasts forever, yo.
Make it last forever. Baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. Even when we're not together, come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? We gotta hold on.
The important thing is this, to be able at any moment to sacrifice what we are for what we could become. For what we could become. For what we could become.
Let it go, let it go. That perfect girl that's gone. myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be.
And when the broken-hearted people living in this world agree, there will be an answer. Let it be.
You saw my pain washed out in the rain and broken glass. Saw the blood run from my veins. But you saw no fall, no cracks in my heart. And you knelt beside my hope torn apart. But the ghosts that we knew will flicker from view and will live a long life. So give me hope in the darkness that I will see the light. 'Cause oh, they gave me such a fright. But I will hold as long as you like. Just promise me we'll be alright. So lead me back. Turn south from that place and close my eyes to my recent disgrace. 'Cause you know my call and we'll share my. And our children come, they will hear me roar. So give me hope in the darkness that I will see the light. 'Cause oh, they gave me such a fright. But I will hold as long as you like, just promise me we'll be alright. ghosts that we knew will flicker from view and we'll live along.